kids, and it was hard being a single mother. I dropped out the program one time. I came back. I prolonged my test forever. Y'all know how that goes. You fail one by a point, you take forever to take another one. Well, my last test, Miss April decided to challenge me. I only had 2 weeks to take the test and walk for graduation. If I failed, she was going to leave me alone. But if I passed, I had to walk. Well, that happened. I became the delegate. And 2 weeks later, I also enrolled in college after completing my GED. It's not easy, but nothing worth having comes easy. You have to work hard and be dedicated to it. But I had major support from each and every one of the staff. So I want you to continue your education and continue to strive for better. It doesn't have to stop at the GED. You made it this far, so why stop?